Alright, on to the next mission, find shuttle. Oh wow, that's totally not a coincidence. I mean, it's not like there's an enemy there or anything. Nah, not at all. Okay, one thing I want to know, why would there be enemies in the desert? It's a desert. Why would anyone be there in the first place? Yes, and let's go. Mission start. Also, I tried out the shield. It's freaking awesome. Alright. So these guys are just robot zombies. Die in one hit. Go down in one hit. And come again. Okay, you're going down. Oh. Okay, so hold on. Nah, it's not over. I thought there was like a cyber elf in there. That's. Actually, you know what? Let me try this. Okay, so this thing is annoying. As such, I want to kill them. Also, before you ask, those traps, all they really do is damage you and lock you in place. Kind of like an electric shock. But, you know, on the ground and not cool. Oh, cyber elf. Oh. See what I tell ya. Play this game, I didn't know you could use a shield boomerang to do that, so I was just kind of stuck there constantly shooting at them with the sea buster. Yeah, I'm not even joking, I was there for like half an hour. Oh, son of a... There you go. Anubis Necro. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. Third. Wait, the third? Huh. I didn't know they had multiple models of these guys. The King of Destruction and the Ruler of the Desert. The real place you're looking for are deep in the desert. If you wish to rescue them, you need to defeat me first. And guard, old timer. Who are you calling old? You're the one based on the ancient stuff. Oh, yeah, and also come as demons. That's annoying. She has to just crush you with that. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Way to go. Oh, as long as you keep moving, you should be okay. Boom! Got a cyber elf.
Hmm.
First, we grab this. Grab this. Alright, let's go. Okay, so I had to stop the recording because... since I have to go all the way back, I didn't want the recording to end like halfway through the level, so... also, this guy is super slow, so... This is actually kinda easy. Help me. Come on, dude. Oh my god, that was actually a pretty good shot. I did not think of seeing it. Oh yeah, and also those snakes have a high chance of dropping crystals, so it should farm in that area. Victory. Phew. Oh yeah, attack on.